We have a liftoff with ISS group of number 42 from the JAXA Tanegashima Space Centre at 6:58 a.m. on July 20, 2020, Japan Standard Time.
I think the feeling is amazing. We are trying to be conservative, yet we cannot contain the happiness we have. It's been 6 years in the making, so we're still past the first stage of the launch. We're for the second stage, which is the critical part, acquisition of signal. But I think this moment that we've been waiting for so long, 6 years, seem like a lifetime.
The operation control of the launch vehicle has been switched from the broadcast to the launch control center.